L-O-U-Doom. I believe it's the 14th of August. We're cutting oats. This is the oats and radishes, turnips, a little bit of sorghum sedan. And this was the light oats that didn't want to feed through the really flourish for the oats. Really light and not get put in the ground at all. Up on the hillside, rocking along at about 4 miles an hour, down in the bottoms, and kicking down to about 3, running A3, A4, the 4030 again with the 1475 hay bind, 16 feet wide, with the 2200 series head. This is a very early model. Seems to be doing a pretty nice job. Got a few males, there's 140 acres here. Pretty much the last big field that I have. I did some wheat the other day. Wheat with a bunch of volunteer alfalfa. That went just over 4 bales to the acre. Have all the road ditches cut. May do a little bit of prairie hay around some hunting plots with one of the landlords that I have. So see how that pans out. 80 degrees, it's approaching 7 o'clock here, so cut for a little bit longer, it's probably going to start getting a little bit tough, with a little money in front of the tractor. Down at the bottom here, nice and thick oats. Apologize for looking into the sun. This didn't show up. Not about waiting till tomorrow. But no better time than the present. Cold bulls today. They made in with cows for 2 cycles. Typically run them about 45 days. Called them this morning. I had started cutting here about 3-4 o'clock. Where I got done greasing, giving the machine a once over. But with the steep hills in this field, it doesn't work so well. The machine tends to draft quite a bit. And it provides a lot of skids. So either I have to narrow it way up so I can get all my coverage, or just do it the old-fashioned way and actually drive a tractor. So dropping about a 5-foot windrow. Not sure if I'm going to run the B-rake over this. These windrows might be a little on the heavy side. No more once it dries down. There's quite a bit of kochia in here. We bought kochia a couple years ago. Soybeans. Thought I had it under control after year of corn, but when without the competition, the post would come back, which make good feed. I think I may just repeat corn on this again. And get it hard for some Advil and hopefully get the kosher back under control. Apologize if you're looking at the sun again, seeing I've got my sunglasses on. Difficult to see. Let's even on the screen. It's well above the push bar. There's a latch on the window. But this could be foot failing. One of these fields where you don't get anything done because you have to keep tying bales. So we're about a half mile around. Actually, quite relaxing. You can sit back, listen to the radio, enjoy the day. Keep the traffic pointed in the right direction. Try to keep the windrows kind of straight. So, see there, I seeded this at about a 10% angle. That because of the corn stalks. Try to make sure I get some bale footage of this and report back to you how well I'm on. I was attempting to put down about three bushels of oats. The plugging issues and stuff ended up being about a bushel and a half, or 2 bushel, somewhere in that range. I don't know exactly. So. Get the band here, I'll swing around. I call it quits.
Watching.